House Music is kind of this collaboration of 5 year groups, which allows us to kind of display our kind of our school values and what we believe in as a house.
It's gonna take a lot to drag me away.
I think joining in year 7, I was quite nervous and I didn't really know anyone, and I think that I wanted to, when I heard about the song, I wanted to kind of get a bigger role in it, and I wanted to really wanted to show everyone what I got and just sing properly, and so that is to me being adventurous, and that's to me what meets the school values.
Mr. Van and Joe Beadle, they link together to make this kind of overriding ability, this team that works incredibly well. So Joe brings this kind of adventure to the whole situation and makes it fun and makes it enjoyable and pushes boundaries. So I joined in year 9, and from day one we were immediately rehearsing all of this music that Joe was just put on in the atmosphere of kind of just this sense of pride and enjoyment for the house that we immediately started practicing.
Well, what are we going to do? Is it embarrassing to sing loud, or is it embarrassing to just not sing?
It's going to take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa.
Moi, je m'appelle Hugo. J'adore le français parce que ça me permet de dire la même chose en deux langues.
Je suis Finn et je suis assez doué en français. C'est la meilleure matière du collège.
Afin de devenir plus aventureux encore, je vous recommande d'aller en séjour français en France et les concours aussi, comme par exemple le concours de film à l'Université d'Oxford.
Aprendo español porque me encanta la cultura y la historia. He disfrutado participar en la competición Translation Bee.
你为什么喜欢中文？我很喜欢中文，因为有一直也有用。你觉得中文难吗？我觉得中文一点难，但是写汉字很好玩。
I'm Lucy Hubbard.
And I'm Heather Dunwell.
We're both in year 13, and this year we were rowing captains.
Well, my coordination was never particularly good, which meant that lacrosse and netball were never really for me. And I know there's something I just think really enjoy about getting to the point where you're really good and you can go fast and you feel in control. I really like that.
I've been in pretty much every sports team. I've been at Birko for 15 years, so I've been in pretty much every sports team during my time here, and I think rowing for me was just the one that really clicked.
So when I started rowing, I was quite expecting to capsize, and I didn't until year 11, which kind of made the build up to it worse. It's really cold in the canal, it's also very muddy, but it's not too bad. I kept rowing afterwards, so it was okay.
So when I started rowing, there was only 3 people in our year that rowed, and I think at that point there was only 3 girls in the senior school. When we moved into year 11, we were the only couple of girls rowing, and at that point the sport was very minor comparative to things like lacrosse and netball, and that meant a lot of slightly strange gym sessions in with the rugby teams, and as year 11 girls that was really intimidating. I think over the last couple of years it's been really good to see rowing grow. It took a lot of effort, I think, to try and get the sport to where it is now within the school. So this year, like, our top athletes have been awarded sports colours, we've been recognised as captains, we've gone off and we've competed in lots of competitions, and I think trying to push a sport like that along does take a lot of effort, but it's something, if you're willing to take that challenge, then you can really progress something for a sport and also leave behind a legacy.
Bye.
next time.